Lynn Justison. I'm a technical sales specialist for the Broadacre fungicides for Arysta Life Science. Some exciting things right now coming in fungicides. The first two I want to mention is Tapera and Tapera Plus. They're both in-furrow products. Last year was our first full launch year in the Corn Belt in both corn and soybeans with those two products. Tapera is just a fungicide, and Tapera Plus is a fungicide plus insecticide. They're made specifically to mix with starter fertilizers, and they're also, not only do they mix highly well, we don't need any additional equipment to apply them. We can mix them right in their starter tanks. It takes a minimum agitation to keep them into solution, and once we get them into solution, they stay in solution longer as well. The exciting part of that is we're also anticipating registration into the pulse crops this March yet. So we would expand that and get that into our dry beans and our peas and our field peas and those sort of things. So we're seeing a label expansion in those products as well. The other new things that were kind of exciting is would relate to our foliar fungicide and Zolera FX. Zolera FX is the only combination product that is labeled as control for white mold in soybeans. The exciting news is, as we're going to be adding pulse crops as well this June with the Zolera FX as well, because we know how the white mold is a big concern in that pulse crop area. So we're adding that as a label expansion as well with that one. And we will also be adding spring and winter wheat at that same time. So if you think about what we have possibly going this spring, you know, we went into last fall fairly dry, actually fairly good harvest position, and now we've seen a fair amount of rain, snow, a lot more weather events this winter, to where we're going back into more of a saturated wet soil type. I think a real key with any crop is starting that crop off well and getting as many plants out of the ground as you can and starting that playing off as healthy as you can. I think that as we get in this environment right now with growers, this is probably as tight as I've ever seen in banking. Cash rent things are tough. It's a tough environment. But we fortunately have seen we've seen commodity prices come back a little bit. The nice part about that is as that's ratcheted up, maybe going to give us a little more leeway. But I guess our message we've talked is we like to talk about, make sure when you're making those decisions on what stays and what goes, make sure you get the things that are consistent ROIs for you. So find things that are 2-to-1, 3-to-1, 4-to-1, 5-to-1 return on investments, and make sure that the things you pick to do that are things that consistently perform that for you. Best place to go is go to your local retailer. Go to your local retailer is a great place to start. If they can't help you or you need more information, you can always go to Arysta.com and find out all the information there.
This video is brought to you by Farms.com.